Hey everyone, Channing McCorson here. In this video, I'm gonna give you a quick update at the new window frames Container Modification World is coming out with. Stay tuned. Container Modification World has provided us these prototype window frames to check them out. So in front of me here is the new 42-inch sidewall window, and behind me is their old 48-inch sidewall window. There's a lot of improvements in this frame. For one, it is 60% of the material from previous versions. So the side frames now are just 1-inch profiles instead of two here, which makes it, yeah, just a lot cheaper to manufacture and less material, and then also lighter to ship. So when we package these things up, it's gonna be lower cost to get them to all of our customers across North America via FedEx. And so with these framing kits, they're designed that you assemble them yourselves. Typically there'd be a 4 pieces to the frame, but in this new design, they've taken the rain drip profile similar to the mandors and included it in their windows now. This is a huge improvement because prior to this, water would come down the corrugations around the header back, and then we always have to seal this up very well with sealants. And you know, it's a concern, you know, potentially that water could get in there. And so now that problem is solved. Water comes down onto the rain drip. There's an angled profile here and it'll just drip in front of the window, and it doesn't actually come back around to where the flange is that sandwiches the nailing fin of the vinyl window. So big improvement there. I love to see that. I'm so excited to try these out. It's a 42-inch window. It uses one less corrugation than the 48. And it's just one size. So for us and for our commercial and industrial modifications, customers don't really care. It's just a sidewall and an end wall window. We're gonna go down from stocking 8 different sizes to just 2 sizes, 48s on the end, 42s on the side. Now I wanna jump inside. This container here is spray foamed, insulated, and I wanna show you how the spray foam comes up to the window. It's gonna work the same way with this frame as it did with the old one. And yeah, it's super tidy and a great vapor barrier. So let's go do that right now. Check out this spray foam job. This is 2-pound closed cell CCMC approved spray foam. Here at the Container Guy, this is the only way we insulate containers. But a sneak peek, we are trying to work on a system that will allow people in very remote locations with no access to spray foam, or third world countries where there just are no contractors, a healthy building envelope with using either rigid foam or a mix of rigid foam and mineral wool. So I'm super excited to show you that in future videos. But back to the window, here it is. This shows you where the frame is all a folded profile. There's no hollow steel sections in this frame. So there's absolutely zero cold transfer from the outside to the inside. The spray foam comes right up to the window perfectly and locks that in. And once this is insulated, we move this around. There's no concern or anything. Like a lot of times people take spray foam between the framing member and fill that full of foam. Well, we're just getting it right up to the vinyl window here. So imagine the window manufacturer would be super impressed with the way that we have this sealed. And yeah, just in our past experience, we've never had this crack or anything. So if someone's concerned that, you know, it's too rigid, the window needs to move or something, hasn't been an issue yet. And we've been insulating windows this way for probably 4 or 5 years now. So don't be concerned about that. So yeah, I'm just super excited to get my hands on a supply of these new window frames so I can start selling them to you guys. So just stay in touch with our channel, check us out on our website, tcg.ca. We will have them listed available for sale when they are available for sale. But until then, if you enjoyed this video, please help us out and give it a like. If you'd like to see more, please subscribe to our channel and ring that bell for notifications. And as always, check us out at tcg.ca. Hope you learned something.